Have you wondered ever if you like to change your current position? Did you aspire ever getting another tier in your life? If you thought about this, just stay. Hi, I'm Pastor JM. Today I'm going to speak about transition. Let's start defining the concept. First of all, speaking of transition means change steps, path, alter the position, reaching new goals by your means. The transition concept suggests a hard transformation of the state of mind which affects our personality and come out our own self and the hunger inside of us. The Bible states we need to keep going forward and forget the past life in accordance to 2 Corinthians chapter 5 verse 17. Therefore, if any man be in Christ, is a new creature, all things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. Obviously, the Bible speaks about the spiritual evolution and invites us to develop our skills until transform the present for a future better. The humankind resists the transition. As a result of, it forces us to forsake and forget our current life and going forward despite the suffering and loss because of change. If you are afraid of shams, thanks to the man's artery all around us. Let me advise you, don't stay in the same place. Just walk across the street. Since now, forward. If you are agreed to transit or the road in your life, please leave your comment, subscribe and share this video to bless other people. God bless you.